channel. A beautiful day, a beautiful morning, a beautiful Friday. We are meeting. Yeah, but a very chilly day. In fact, it has been raining since last night to this day. As you can see, in fact, I'm soaked. Can see? This is water. So I'm rained all over. Yeah, because this channel always deliver. We had to deliver. So, yeah, so guys, as we say that, I really appreciate God. You look now, you can see how I look. Huh? Someone was joking with me that yesterday that I look young. Imagine that I look young like a high school boy. The reason, so I asked her, what do you mean? Because this one cannot be high school boy, right? This one can't be high school boy. This one, this thing. But she said that the style of shaving. But so long as my wife is not complaining about the style, I'm okay to go. Aside that, I mean, King Garrison. I really appreciate. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I really appreciate for those people who have subscribed to my channel, who have liked, commented, and watched my video. Yeah, so for the few that are watching, I really appreciate. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500. One day we shall be reaching 1,000 plus, 2,000 plus. I really appreciate. Your time is much appreciated. So as I'm saying, I'm in King Garrison, and it's really, really, really raining. In fact, after I left Nyabuhansi, immediately I reached, there's a certain river somewhere that has water to... So it started raining, guys. So I'll be showing exactly how it's doing it. But it has been like this since last night. Yeah, we didn't have peace. We didn't. Okay. Last night we were okay because we were sleeping. But a humble request that please, it has been tough. Not only in Kenya, it has only also been tough in Tanzania, all over. You remember we have the story of Haiti making, not Haiti really, but Dubai making their own rain. And it has been disastrous. But apart from that, we are having no more rain. The normal rain. We have the relief, the conventional rains, but are falling all over the country, all over East Africa. They're doing disastrous things. Like in Nairobi, it's becoming worse. So, So we just pray for those people who are affected by floods. May God comfort you. For those who their families have been lost through these floods, for those that their properties have been swept away, for those that they have lost quite a lot of their wealth, yeah, may God comfort you. So, so we join hands to pray. In fact, currently in the country, we are doing donations for that. You remember the other time we had donations all over. So all right, guys. So currently we are doing some donation. Not me, but we are having donations. In fact, if you check out the people affected by floods in the country, you'll find people affected. In fact, like this morning I was watching some news whereby Nissan, a full Nissan, fully packed with passengers, and a lorry that was swept. Not really that they were swept, but now, you know, it has been raining to a way that we have a lot of running water on the roads. That you can't see where the tarmac road is. So you find you are driving your car and you enter into a ditch or you enter in a hole. Then the car overturns. So that I saw they were saving them and really appreciate. So it's worse. Yeah, for those people who are in Jerusalem, it's bad. It's bad because in Jerusalem it's worse because that land with the same type of it's flat like the one in Nairobi. So when it rains heavy, you find that the water floods the land. So we have our brothers there. And the country that we have not had much of it is Uganda, Rwanda, Burundi. But we have had others where we have an excess rain. So really appreciate for those people who are supporting. So you send your donations. You send your donation. When you go to Facebook, you find it. For example, in Kenya, we have the African president of comedy, Eric Omondi. Yeah, he's doing a good job.
He's really doing a good job. A good job, I'm telling you. So my brother, wherever you are, may God bless you. So we are not just here to just observe. We are here also to help. And if you can help, help. Because that is one of spreading the love. So I'm in Kingarisa, as I was saying. In fact, I was coming here because I was coming to see one of the families here. And unfortunately, I was seriously rained on. But I will always deliver, because no matter the situation, we must deliver what we are supposed to. So allow me now to show you where I am, exactly where I am, because you need to know exactly where I am and who I am to see here. So
yeah, first of all, I'm in this environment. You can see how it's raining all over.
Those are drizzling water.
Yeah, those are... In fact, it is cold all over. It's cold all over. You can see two are there. You can see snow. You can see everything. Is it snow but fog? Eh? So it's really cold. Then we have my friend here called Baraka himself. Baraka. Mambo vipi? Kwani huna sweta? Hauna? Kwani zile tulinunua zilienda wapi?
Baraka
hakupata. Na wenye walipata nani yako naye? Kuanzia hapo.
Nani yako naye?
Ndoi.
Hai.
Haiwezi kuiona. Na hata wadogo. Eh. Okay. Hii yako kwani bwana? Wewe unalala kwa mawe? Ama amesikii baridi? Wewe usikii. Mimi najua wewe usikii. Wewe. Onganya anaweza kuwa asikii, lakini Baraka hapa anasikia. Haya, sasa waambie mama kutafutie sweta bwana. Unajua saa hizi unaweza pata ugonjo. Ugonjo gani utapata kwa baridi rafiki yangu? Pneumonia. Ah. Unasikia venye kwa daktari hapa? Yeah, mama. Umesikia? Oya, toka karibu bwana. Umeanza kufika karibu, nataka kurambichi. Simama pale baba. All right guys. So we are at Mama Fred's place. Eh? You can see how now she's doing it. Mama Fred, uko mzima?
Uko mzima?
Mm. Mimi nimefurahi. Nikwambie kwa nini nimefurahi. Yaani unaamka asubuhi, unawahi sirari samaki.
Niliamka saa 12. Walifungua mlango da.
Kata, ukiwa nje.
Nikiwa nje.
Wanafunguanga saa ngapi?
Wanafungua saa
2. Oh. Na wanaenda na namba.
Wanaenda na namba.
Wewe umefika?
Ani tumegawia tu kidogo.
Nipe hiyo kitu baba. Sasa hata nikae.
Ah.
Yani, guys, you know I'm telling Mama Fred that I'm very happy because you know she has found something that it's keeping her busy. The fish business. Now, we really appreciate because you can see how now she's struggling. She's now cleaning them. After cleaning them, she'll make sure that the fish now are dried well. Then she sort. Hivi mnaekanga chumvi bado umeosha? Ama unaweka chumvi?
Bado umeosha.
Zimekauka.
Unaweka tu chumvi.
Eh.
Zinakauka.
Na zinakaukia. Na kijiti ile ya kuweka zikauke ya misumari kwa.
Hiyo
kabisa ndio simu. Eh, sasa unakaushia wapi?
Naweka
mabati. Juu.
Fanyaje sasa ndio? Mlinzi wangu.
Onganye. Sasa kwa mabati kohe kikuja bwana. Sina beba tu inaenda.
Sio onganye.
Inyamu.
Paka ndio mbaya.
All right guys. So I'm talking to Mama Fred because I'm just hoping that she gets these things. Because one, when you have done this fish this way, you see now she's cleaning, she moved the intestine, she washed the fins. See the fins, not really the fins, but the breathing area for the fish. After removing them, she now put them here, she cleaned with the clean water, she puts there. Then she did something to hang, not really to hang, but to dry them. Because you're not supposed to put this fish in the oil, cooking oil, when it has water. You know how water reacts with the hot cooking oil, you know that? So she need a stick, something like a stick, like a timber of this kind. This one. And then she puts nails from all sides. All sides.
then now she'll now be hanging. You see what, where they're having the head. Let me show you this place. You hang this place. This is where you hang it. Yeah. You hang it from this side. You put the nail here. Yeah, so the fish can dry like this. Yeah, so I was maybe I'll explain to her, then we see who can make it for. So una mtu hapa anaweza kutengeneza. Auna simu mura ndio huyu.
Auyajui.
Ile kitu ni rahisi. Unaona ni muti labda hamna. Lakini akipata muti kamba huu. Huu. No musumari to agotemera hanoiga. Aringatema mbalera, aringatema gonde mbaleno. Ikiatire igo ikiatema, 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 ikiatema igo. Aragatema lakini kire imera igo. Sika kira seramo. Kire imera igo. Hata wewe mwenye utatengeneza. Sasa ukiosha hivi, unarudi sasa una orabotora kaya na akagotere. Bas, isikwayo. Sasa unganya na kaka karibu.
Okay.
Bana unganya kabisa unalinda samaki. Alafu mama anauza yote.
Alafu ajawahi onja taskie.
Kabisa unganya. Na mama, na mama anafanya mpango bwana. Hata siku moja achukue wale wawili mkaangiwe. Baada ya hapa weke nyanya ndani kila mtu, si ndio? Eh hey, bwa. Kwani mama
ya Ata wakaanjua. Na shuleni imefungwa.
Ni sawa siku moja tu. Kwani unakaangia kila siku? Si ni siku moja. Samaki kama hiyo wanakula watatu, si ndio bara? Eh ba. Na najua katika tunangi kwa gamba kwa sababu bara kala sa kusombra.
Baraka
ni mtoto mzuri. Baraka ni mzuri kuliko Fredi.
Baraka ni mtoto mzuri. Ile ukweli kwa sana.
All right, guys. So. Ita shika. Na sasa kama jana ukuleta, juzi ulileta wakaisha. Sasa kama unauza shinga. Kabisa. Kwa sawa kabisa. Mbona watu ni kucheka wanacheka hapa?
Wanafurahia tu.
Saizi msimu wa tobako. Tobako ndio anavuna alafu achome. Kwa hivyo muda wamevuna utauza, wakati mahindi yamevuna utauza. Ndio hiyo sasa. Hii biashara unajua nimeiona mtu. Hii biashara inalipa.
Inalipa.
Sasa uzuri. So guys, Mama Fred usually works. There one thing I'm liking about it is that she wakes up at exactly 6 from here. Not even 6. E tumesema saa 12 ulikuwa umefika.
Saa 12.
Baba unatoka saa ngapi? Kwa hivyo saa 12 natoka hapa. Saa 12 na karibu saa 1 umefika.
Saa 1 nilikuwa nimetoa samaki. Tuli nipigia kama nimepewa.
Na nani anakupeleka?
Amesema anaenda na mtu. Siku nyingine anaenda na mtu. Okay. Leo nimejiongeza tu kwa pikipiki. Nimechukua hapo sirai. Nilijiongeza na mguu nikaenda.
Asubuhi.
Asubuhi.
Paka juu sirai. Na mbona utazae kama pepe? So guys, we are still contemplating on now the fish business. Kana mbona nini unapika yenye itaki kuiva? Sufuria iko mbali na moto. Ama ni moto iko chini ya sufuria.
Leo atajua juu.
Guys, you can hear how it is still raining. I don't know whether we shall work today or we shall not work today. It's really bad. It's really bad, I'm telling you. So we are still talking of this business, you know? When Mama Fred decided to change from selling tomatoes, you see, like for example, this weather, it's a weather that you cannot sell a lot of tomatoes and small fish. The reason being, the small fish usually get spoiled. But for this business, you fry them, you deep fry them, then you can store them. You can even sell them in a whole week because they don't get spoiled. You can see how my friend is seated down there. He's waiting. Alafu, then Mama Fred has not even given them one to taste. Yamangu ba, anasubiri ba. Ama melala.
Baba, mama atakupea moja leo. Alright, Barak, endo lete ile nini koko pikipiki. Sio kama utajua kuitoa. Mama ni endele kusaidi. Endo itoe pole pole hivi leo. So guys, I was sent here. So I was sent here because of this lady. You, thank you so much for you people for ensuring that this lady one day stands on her own. Because when she stands on her own, it will be a good gesture for her to take care of these boys. Remember, she has boys, huh? So it will be a very good gesture for her to ensure that her family is doing well. Because if one day she goes and take the whole of this, kwa hivyo basically inaweza chukua samaki kama wangapi? 200. Ya taro. Eh. Kwa nini wewe wangapi?
Hapo anga. Kidogo
hapo kwa sisi. Kwa sisi. Ah. Hivi basically ni kubwa sana. Na huko unajua uzuri. Naona watu wanakuja na mandoo na magunia. Watu wamezijua. So I really appreciate because one thing, there's a fridge refrigeration point in Sirari. Sirari is in Sibania, where this fish comes in a very big car. Then they are stored in the fridge. Then now these people can go and purchase. In fact, you find very many people there. You find Kenyans, you find Tanzanians, women, and even men going for this fish. So I'm really praying that this business to really be boosted, that so to an extent whereby so those are the injuries you should get from this fish. So I'm really praying that this business can be really boosted in a way that, if for example I was asking at this basin how many fish can it can carry, she was saying it can carry more than 200. So imagine you're having more than 200 fish, or let's say even 100, because these are 30. She's saying that 30. So like 100 fish times five, for example, 200 shillings. That would be good money. That would be good business. To an extent that this, the entire of this village, Kingariso village, they know that the only place you can get fish is in Mama Fred's place. Thank you so much for those people who are really working hard to ensure that she really stands on her own. And I'm really praying that it goes well. You remember the other time we talked with her? Kimeja. Mbona leo kujikwe meja? Ah, wako? Nimekuwa wengi.
Watu wamekuwa wengi. Na wakaniambia kwa vile tu nimewahi. Mimi si mpenda waje nizoea. Wale wateja kabisa ambao wanampia nyumbani.
Kuna wateja ambao wanampia. Weka hapa, hata karibu na mama. So guys, before I go to that, she was saying the first day she took this, the whole of this. No, utakuwa mteja. Pole pole tu utakuwa mteja. Kwa hivyo na maana vile umewahi, ungekuwa mteja, ungepewa yenye imejaa. Alright. So I'm really praying because she's saying the first day she took the whole of this.
Wajaluo
ni wengi. Unajua naendanga pia kuchukua kwa kukula.
Kukula
ziko. Najaza kukula ni ile makubwa makubwa.
Size?
Two.
There's one.
Tudogo kabisa.
One dogo kabisa zero.
Size zero.
Ni
zero. Yeah, 50.
One walikata. In order.
One ni vidogo kabisa.
One ni vidogo, inauza
100. Ile ndogo ni 0.
0.
0 1 2. Then zile kubwa ni 4. That is size 1. That is 0.
0. Sina 1.
Even fish. Nasikia bana, samaki wako na namba. Na shuleni mko na namba pia. Na hapa pia kuna mtoto namba moja na namba mwisho.
Baraka aje kuonesha matokeo.
Ah. Aje ni.
Oh,
walifanya?
Eh.
Kimbia bwana, urede tuone bwana. Kumbe ulipo mwa. Acha let. All right. So guys, I was sent here by a friend of mine. Well, the same person that sent me to bring this fish. Not really fish, but the same person that enabled this lady to start a business. So unapasua. Napasua. So they're the same person. When she heard that my friend does not have the oil enough for cooking oil to start this business, she told me to bring her a 10-liter. Sawa, acha ni imagine. 10-liter cooking oil. Mama friend, nilikuwa naambia rafiki zako, wakati huyu mtu mwenye alikuanzisha biashara alisikia kuhusu mafuta, alisema nikuletee mafuta. Hebu kwanza hakikisha ni mafuta. Siji kawa ni maji.
Ni mafuta.
Ame inaweza kuwa changa.
Fungua baba.
It can be local brew. So it's cooking oil, guys. Cooking oil. So thank you so much, my dear sister, for ensuring that my friend here, Mama Fred, has cooking oil. So she was requesting for around 20 liters. So we already have 10 liters. I'm hoping that she get another. Unajua sasa tukipata mafuta kama 20 liter, ulikuwa unasema hii ina maana itatosha. Sasa wewe kazi yako ni kukaanga, unauza, ukiuza, ukimaliza, unaleta tena 20 liter. Si ndio? So she's opening it. So that she can confirm. Hebu angalia bana, kama ni ile mafuta mnatumia. Ni kama yenye. Wana kaka maziwa ba. All right, guys. I really appreciate. Yuse apele kwa lale. Ama wezi atanyesha wamu. Oye.
Shika mtoto mzuri omanya. Yo manya jiki.
So, onyanya jiki kwa lale. So, thank you so much. Ambio yo mtu asante. Bio mtu.
Thank you.
Asante sana. Na wewe baraka bana. Saidia mama yako.
Thank you.
Yes. Yeah. Thank you very. That is from Baraka. Fraud.
Very.
Very good. Very good. Amani.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So they are really appreciating, guys. You know, it's really good when they see their mother doing this. It's good when they see their mother not struggling. Huh? So I'm hoping that this business can thrive and do well. So let me show you. Baraka's telling me that he did very well. Minister of Education. Najua nyinyi bwana amudil na shule tena. Nyinyi sasa hii ni mtihani ya kitaifa. So guys, this is Kengariso. Let me show you a little bit, but I'm not sure it exact. But Kengariso Baraka Nyamuhanga. Ndiyo? Yeah. Then grade 6. This is a national exam. It's called the Ministry of Education, State Department of Early Learning and Basic Education. School terms. Some good. So it is good, good. Overall. Bana, mbaka ulishangaza watu. Unajua waliandika nini? Ya bara. Waliandika nini? Okay, for you might not understand what this is, but understand. It's above expectation. That means approaching. Oh, it's approaching. It's approaching expectation, below expectation, meeting expectation, and exceeding. We have EE, we have ME. So Barak is really doing good. Good. Grade term. Tunza ba, ni karatasi ni muhimu. Ay, sasa, tunaenda grade, sir?
7.
Next year. Mm-hmm. Munga nasaidia.
So,
So guys, that is the reason why I was in this village today. And unfortunately, it is raining, raining, raining heavily. Tutaenda kweli? Tutaenda kweli leo? Guys, are we? Will you imagine to manage to go?
Yes, it is really doing bad outside here. It is drizzling and raining badly, badly, badly. When I say badly, it's bad. Oh my goodness. Let me remove my helmet from the Prado, the TX. Huh? Oh, thank you so much, guys. From Zach Discovery, let me stop this video there, but it's really bad, raining bad. See you next video, bye-bye.